करो, अच्छा बस गुड मॉर्निंग बोलो फिर चले जाओ। अरे अच्छे से बोलो, नॉर्मल गुड मॉर्निंग बोलो। ये नॉर्मल है, लास्ट टाइम गुड मॉर्निंग बोल दो। अच्छा ठीक है ठीक है,
फोन ही काट दिया।
गुड मॉर्निंग, इट इज 8 राइट नाउ। आई थिंक वी हैव टू लीव फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट। आई एम गोना गेट रेडी बिकॉज आई डोंट हैव टाइम to get ready. So apparently I'm very very late because almost everyone is ready. I thought no one would be ready but everyone is. I need to rush basically. And I don't know what I'm gonna wear. I have no idea. What am I supposed to wear? I don't even try to catch up with my Okay, I'm gonna go take bath now because I'm out of time now. And then I'll see you.
Okay, what is up with this now? What do I do about my hair? Hair open now. You know what? I'm gonna keep my hair open on my day. Come here, yeah, brother.
Okay, it's time to leave. I'm the last one to leave. After all this chaotic get ready with me, I went to have the shortest breakfast ever. Because after that, we have to walk till college. Sorry, did I just say walk? Yeah, that is what normal people do. We run.
A few moments later. One eternity later.
I don't know, I just hope we'll see questions now. Who's gonna start? Before going to the biochemistry lab, we had a briefing about the practical that we were gonna perform, which was testing the abnormal constituents in urine. Imagine yourself in a chemistry lab. Imagine the worst thing that could happen. One thing which you don't want to do at all. Yeah, that happened. This is Aditya and we both broke our test tubes together at the same time. I don't know, that's a miracle or what, but wow, what a thing to do on your first day, right?
Like and subscribe
kar de, theek hai?
Saaf kar diya. After biochem we had physiology. We performed two practicals in physio. The first one was TLC, which is the WBC count in our blood.
Both sides you have checked?
Yes, sir. Yeah, thoda undercharged.
Now you see the distribution. Uniform, the cells should be uniformly distributed.
Okay.
Are you counting? Yes, you're counting. 16 banana.
Good.
You check for me.
Yes, sir.
You can tell me good. And after this, just go and do the next practical, okay?
Perform the TLC practical. This turned out to be the number. And after that, the second practical was determination of blood group. Now, have you ever heard of this myth ki medical college mein khoon nikalna hota hai? That is true. Though for this experiment, bas ek finger prick ki thi, but you know, thoda exaggeration chalta hai.
First oh my god, wow! Kitna amazing hai!
नहीं हुआ है ना,
मैं ए बी नेगेटिव हूँ। आई जस्ट फाउंड आउट माई ब्लड ग्रुप ऑन माई ओन एंड आई डोंट नो, दिस इज लाइक द कूलेस्ट प्रैक्टिकल आई हैव एवर परफॉर्म। माई ब्लड ग्रुप turned out to be AB negative. AB is like the universal acceptor and then negative is just like 15%. I don't remember it being negative though, so I don't know if that was right, but this was the coolest practical ever and I'm still in the lab. I don't know how I have this confidence to vlog right now, but Yay.
After this, college was over. But was my first day over yet? We'll find that out very soon. But before that, let's quickly have a word from our very kind sponsors.
Recently, I've been obsessed with the Mama Earth's Aqua Glow collection. The Aqua Glow face wash has Himalayan thermal water and hyaluronic acid in it, which boosts the hydration and leaves your skin soft and supple. It comes with this very cute applicator, which makes the whole process even more fun and cool. Literally, and the other way as well.
It looks like I'm some grandma trying to use this.
All Mama Earth products are free from harmful chemicals and are all natural. Next, we have the Mama Earth Aqua Glow Gel Face Moisturizer.
The first thing that I noticed about it is how cool it looks from outside and from inside as well. Okay, now I'm gonna do a little dab.
It has lightweight gel formula and keeps your skin fresh and plump.
I love these both, and you can get them as well by using my code ATHIKA2021 to get 20% off.
They are a plastic positive brand and even environment friendly, because every time you buy something from them, they will link your order to a tree that they plant.
After college was over, we went to the central field, which is in our campus.
Right now we are at this protest, which is because in Central Field Pit they have decided to make a hospital, which we are not against making the hospital, we are just against making it here in the Central Field.
Recently, Delhi Health Ministry has decided to build a hospital in our Central Field. And as students, we don't want this to happen. A hospital inside a campus ruins our safety, and without the Central Field, all the sporting events can never take place. Just to be clear, we are not against making of a hospital. Of course, medical students want more hospitals, but we can't give the Central Field and nursery on the cost of it. There are other places near our college where this hospital can be built. Central Field is not just a playground for us. We used to organize there many events, like Cripple, the annual Fest of UCMS, Arena, the intra college sports events.
Mara jo ground hai wo safe rahe kyunki agar residence complex ke 10 meter ya 20 meter ke daire mein hospital banta hai to yahan pe safety issues bhi bahut aate hain aur jitna biodiversity hai wo kharab hota hai.
उनकी बात बड़ी जेन्युइन लगी हम सब लोगों को, सारे टीचर्स को. एक डीबीएम हमने कॉल करी जिसमें स्टूडेंट के रिप्रेजेंटेटिव को भी इनवाइट किया, और फिर उसके बाद में ये भी डिस्कस किया गया कि और क्या ऑप्शंस हो सकते हैं, क्योंकि हमें रोकना नहीं है. ये बात हम सब लोग जान लें कि हमें रोकना नहीं है, हम लोग स्टूडेंट्स के इस मामले में साथ हैं.
Hi guys, this is Vibhor. इसकी सिस्टर बहुत स्वीट है, तो स्पेशल शाउट आउट टू हर, अगर वो ये देख रही है तो.
और भाई क्या यार, टिप्स दे दे पहले, फिर से भाई हैव फन यार, और एमबीबीएस मत लेना कभी.
तू करेगा बोलती रहेगा, ठीक है मैं पीछे.
अच्छा ओके, तो नाउ आई गेस वी आर गोइंग आउट टू ईट. आई डोंट इवन नो वेयर वी आर गोइंग.
सब जा चुके हैं मैम,
शट अप यार.
Navneet
is lost.
After the protest, me and my friends went out for lunch, and the weather was so beautiful. After coming back, I relaxed a little, enjoyed with the other hostlers, went for dinner.
Welcome to the room, guys. I am so damn tired right now. So I came back, I got fresh, I changed my clothes, and then obviously I had to call mom. I updated her about the day, and now I'm finally in the bed, ready to get cozy and sleep. The room is messy, but I don't have mom to scold me here, so main baad mein hi saaf kar lungi. So yeah, I'm gonna sleep now, and then I'll see you guys.
And with that, my first day of college comes to end. Definitely something I could never expect from my first day, but it was so much fun, so much entertaining, and something I am so happy that I documented and shared with you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, let me know in the comments by commenting a cake emoji. See you guys in my next video. Love you, take care, bye bye.
Ryan Little. Yoga.